Hey guys, Mandaga here. So into this live stream, we'll be looking at LEGO Legacy. There's a couple of new guys out and a new event. It's not so often this game releases new guys or minifigures, I guess they're called. So I'm hoping it will be good. I did play the first couple of battles, they're quite easy. This is the new event. Hey, Stan Marsh. So now I need to use collectible tunes, and I don't really have a good team here. We can have a look. Hey, Kasra. So this is not really a good team for this. So we can look here what I have of collectibles. So Heiger is fine. He's a 7-star gear 7. Chicken Suit Guy and Cactus Girl are 7-star gear 6. And then I haven't really developed the other one, so I'm thinking of going with Fitness Instructor because she can get to 7-star if I need to. It's gonna cost 2.5 million gold, which is not so good, but we will see. Highwayman is also an option, but I don't think Spooky Girl is good enough. Maybe I'm wrong. Stan, the best game LEGO? Well, I enjoy LEGO. But maybe before we do this, let's just do the daily stuff. It just takes a few seconds so I can get some scrolls for leveling up the dudes. Some whatever gearing items. That I think we will see soon in Looney Tunes. So scrolls is like Looney Tune potions. Let's have a look in the shop what they have for me. So this is the event with the new tunes. So Corn Cup and Super Wrestler is the new ones. And then you can buy some of the old tunes. But probably best to focus on the new tunes. They look rather expensive though. But hopefully I can open them. So, Brickspedition. Don't have enough for anything. Here, maybe. I got enough of those. Could use a shield. More Lego house. More Scarlet. Really need to get that one up to 7-star. Yeah, we don't have enough for anything. Wonder if that means that there will be coming more sets in the future. So let's boost Fitness Instructor a bit. I don't know if it's the right one, but I think it's a decent tune, and I think it just got a rework of some kind. So let's take it up to level. Hopefully 50 is enough. $760,000. That's a lot of gold. Yes, we can take the skills up, at least the ones that cost white and green potions. White and blue, sorry, white and blue ones is okay. The green ones, I think I'm mostly out. Yeah, the green one we probably should save for something else. So he should, Hiker should have max skill and max gear. Max skill gear 6. He's missing that one. No. Yeti. Yeah, I guess I need to give Yeti some skills also. But the white and blue ones I have plenty of. Well, maybe not plenty, but got some. The greens I ran out of, but I've been farming a little bit. But not for these guys. Well, hopefully I don't need it. See if that is enough. So I did the first easy battle, so here is the first hard corn cob battle. Actually it's only level 38 gear 4, so it's probably not that hard. So we don't want this one, we want fitness instructor instead. Wait a minute, I don't think that was necessarily a smart building, but okay. Probably doesn't matter. We will see. I think the AoE will mostly wipe them out. So this is fitness instructor. So max health and healing, attack up, and some basic attack. Why is my hiker so weak? Maybe they limit the level of my dudes or something. Didn't I just taunt with this dude? Oh, I had two yetis. The other one was a helper. This battle is quite easy. Can't use Chicken Guy's super skill or whatever it's called. And then three jesters, okay. Why do Hiker have so little health? There must be some kind of level cap. That's definitely easy. Five. Corn cob guy or whatever he's called. Then we have the super wrestler here. Level 52, gear 5. That might actually be a bit of a headache. Oh, I cannot change him. So he's set, and that's the outmost right guy, Yobby, is also not changeable. Okay. So what do we have here? So there's 7 enemies on the battlefield and there's 18 in the whole battle. Okay. That's a lot. I wonder if I can beat this with these guys. They're not exactly maxed out in any way, shape or form. What is that dude behind there? Commander Cole and Jester. Ah, missed. And dodge. Hey, stop that. And dodge again. My goodness. Better heal Yobby so he can revive if something goes wrong. And Villa maybe. Goodness, these guys doesn't hit very hard. Yeah, let's just shoot Cole. They hit like wet noodles. Him in stealth mode again. So what did we get? DGG in the back here. That's he's a bit hard hitting. Opponents left. I need some healing. Soon. There we go. got basil and villa and majest and Wu. Okay, it's a bit hard. Last battle, but they're not so high level, so probably okay. Just one left. So I guess you can replay these battles for extra pieces. What? Was that the entire level one? I'm missing one battle. Why did it go to the next one? Yeah, you can possible rewards. Okay, so it's not guaranteed. Same here. Okay. This one, the last battle here, doesn't really give anything. So now I can see. So now we have, there is castle dudes, city dudes, space. Required hot dog man. Ooh, that's not good. I don't really have hot dog man. I guess he's trying to tell me to develop hot dog man. What do I have that is allowed? Okay, a lot of dudes are allowed, but I need to use hot dog man, I guess. Hot dog man. Yeah, that is not looking good. Let me see if we can beat this battle here. 52 gear 6, that looks rather hard. So I got a level 55, 5 star super wrestler. And I can't see how strong the corn cob guy is. This might be too hot. It kind of removed the little story there usually is. You have Heiger healer in the back there. I think it's a good idea if we can kill him early. Missed. So corn cob guy, deal damage 120% to main and then 65 to the others. Then we have fear and vulnerable. And skill down 2 for 2 turns and accuracy down. That sounds like a pretty good skill. It killed Heiger. So we get torn, payback, so that's counter. Just give him taunt. some attack up. Yeah, that counter works pretty well. You do a lot of damage. All allies are inflicted with confused for one turn. I don't think that's a good thing. At least not at the moment. Okay, 12 more dudes left. What do we have here? Poppy, Darwin. Let's just go for the tank in the back. That hit 8,000. Let's save that ultimate for the last wave. I think all the skills are probably ready by now. Okay, so what do we have here? Scarlet, and that's a pirate team. That's actually a nasty team. My boosts up, or buffs, or whatever we call it. Ah, he got silence for 2 turns, so I couldn't use his ultimate. The payback really works. Should we heal? I haven't really taken any damage. We can't kill him with the ultimate. And that was surprisingly easy. So now to the second level, or whatever it's called, Act 2. So we have to use a castle team, can probably beat that, then a city team. Hopefully okay. Space, yeah, it should be okay. And then here it gets... I don't think I can get that. The other ones, let's... okay, let's try this. Does the team, is this still buggy? Okay, that works now. So that's my castle dudes. Let's see if they can do it. Whoa. Castle against, what's that, city? Mainly, mostly. Actually, I think it's all city. 13 opponents. Yeah, it should be okay. You were gonna have to watch this an hour, so I'll be right back. Ouch. Guess it looks like they're doing okay, but maybe it would be a good idea to kill that Eskimo dude. I have two turns of taunt. What? He didn't die. Now he's healed again. kill him, I think. No. Okay, this should kill him. No? Yes. And then revive again, but then now there's no taunt. Ah, there was another taunt. And there's two of those reviver dudes, I didn't see that. So they will even revive each other. That's a bit annoying. Let's see if we can kill one of them. And then the other one. Now we have a taunt. No, no taunt. That was mine. Now he revive his friend again. So we kill him again, I guess. After a storm has gone maniac. Okay. So they both just used their revive, so we probably should go for this one. I need someone that hits harder here. And now he's taunting again. My goodness, this might be a never-ending battle. Kinda have a feeling they cannot kill me, but I'm not so sure I can kill them. Ah, that was a annoying heal. So the taunt is gone, but I need someone to die so we don't, so they can waste their revives on the wrong tunes. He got revived right away. So should kill this one now. Dodge. Please die. Oh, an AoE would be nicer. All the opponents have no health. Hopefully we can counter them to death. Yeah, that's okay if we can kill everybody else. Don't taunt. They got revived again. My goodness. Okay, maybe this can do something. Need to get those two. Aurora, Arctic Explorer, Aurora dead somehow. Probably not enough. Two bars. Kill Wegman. They just keep reviving like there's no tomorrow. Okay, let's see if they can figure it out on how to play when I can't. Now he's fully healed and taunting again. Yeah. It's good there isn't a timer on this battle. Let's increase the speed. And then healing. My goodness. I had four of them down to one piece of health. Fully healed. Yeah. Same with the basic. That should kill him. Yes. That's one down. We kill Ash. With this. And then Winkman. Now there's three dead, so now they have to use their heals on the dead ones. And then I can hopefully kill... Why does he can... He revives and then heals right after. That's slightly annoying. That's that one. I need to damage. Ah, dodge. Okay, so one of them is dead now. And he healed the other one, so now we can't, or revive the other one, so now we can't revive for a while. So if I can get the other revive dude down, then we are good to go. Come on, kill him. Thank you, now they cannot do their revive trick anymore. Not a whole lot of people online here, but I guess it's not my usual game. Maybe it's also the wrong time, who knows. Well, my castle team is not maxed, so it took a while, but it's not that far off. Three of them have gear 7. So here we have to use a city team. So can I choose the team? Actually, the team is right, I guess. Except for the building. We have Lloyd over there, and 14, so two waves of enemies, I guess. Ouch. Hey, enough with that. Don't kill me before I get a turn. 9,000, nice hit. Aurora was almost dead, so... This dude is a little bit weak, so we don't really want to taunt with him. That's his job. Nasty heart. Oh. How do I click Lloyd? Still have half health. My goodness, these guys hit hard. Hey Mert, yeah, this is a new live stream. I did a Looney Tunes earlier, and I figured I wanted to do this game. Oh, lost my tank. Can revive him. Lloyd is almost dead. Well, at least that was something. But this battle is... this is tough. Digi-J maybe? Ooh, nah, let's hit Digi-J. 10,000. Nice hit. Goodness, they hit hard. Okay, Digijay is dead also. Maybe just work on her. Hope he survives. And then probably see if we can kill Wu down there. Don't kill him. Healing. 11,000, that's a lot. My goodness. taunt. Maybe we save that. Hopefully we can kill these guys with basic skills only. So all the cooldowns are over for the second wave. Would like to heal. Sad a bit. So we have, what is that? It's almost a, it's not the same, but there's still two Lloyd dudes. So I need to work on those. They don't hide each other, apparently. Goodness. Enough. Stop. Stop. Is that necessary? Well, maybe. Dodge. Ugh. We need a healing. Not right now. Can use his extra skill, hopefully. Nice hit. Let's go for the other Lloyd. These battles really require that you have the right teams. This is probably not the perfect one for this, but hopefully I can make it through. Oh, I lost someone. Good, we have a revive here. And then some healing. He looks like low health. Get DJ out. I missed the main attack, or the hardest hitting attack. And now, Kai, he hits so hard. Get it torn up again. And then we are back to the second Lloyd. Please don't dodge or do anything annoying. Then the tank died, so good we have Aurora again. Hopefully he don't dodge. Ah, dodge again! What have I done here? And now he's hidden. This can still go both ways. Now he's hidden. Please die.
No.
Heal who? Probably him. Because she should have his taunt ready now. No, next turn. Let's do this. Can you not dodge, please? Thank you. Can revive that police dude again. And taunt. It's slowly getting there. Silenced. Please kill Kai. Aye. Please hit him. Should die now. Yes. So Digijay, I guess. If I'm still alive. Digijay or Villa? No, I think Digijay will die faster. I need to heal. Oh, he's hidden again. Should we heal? Yeah. Heal the healer. It looks like I'm winning. It's a tough battle. Or a long battle anyway. 13,000 damage. I don't think I hit that hard before. Ash really hits it like a hammer. Firefighter Ash. Yeah, now it's over. So the city team held up also. I done all the weekly with these guys. The hard part, the hard one is the space and the castle. So what's the next one? Space. Yeah, I'm not really sure which ones to use though. I need to pee. I think maybe he is better. That might be tough. Yeah, I didn't really think I could win this. Poor little Commander Cole. Let's try this again. What's the next one? So the next one is where you need hot dog band, so I definitely cannot do that. So we need some energy. I feel a little bit the problem with this team is that whatever the dude's name is, the guy in the green mask, when he taunts for 2 turns, he always dies. He just doesn't have the staying power. This dude here, I don't know if I can see him. Locust is his name. So if we don't taunt with him, maybe it will go better so he doesn't die right away. Okay, if I put this, maybe he can. If he gets damage block for 2 turns, maybe it works. Let's try that. And all kind of defense and boosts. He still takes damage even though he has damage block. I don't exactly know how it works. Come on guys, you hit like wet noodles. Kill somebody. Thank you. Okay, that was a nice hit. So we tried to do this. No. Have another taunter down there in the corner. I think it's Princess Storm. Now we can do it. And now the taunt switched. But Quincy is almost dead, and I don't think I can get him healed up. Let's probably save the ultimate. Minus zero. That damage block didn't really do its thing, did it? Oh, missed, 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 missed. This is a nasty wave. The bases will taunt, and so will these dudes. I think we can kill one of them, maybe. Oh, not a chance. Everybody fully healed. This is a very nasty, nasty option. Yeah, let's do this. Hey. They heal more than I damage them. Nice hit. And then he gets healed for more than I hit him for. I don't know how to beat this. Now when they start with all this, I'm gonna get wiped out. One down. But I'm almost dead also. Heal. Yeah, I can clear taunt from one of them, but there's three that's taunting. So that doesn't really help me. He does heal a little bit. Bye bye, Locust. Hey, what is that, Kiyomi? I don't think I have a chance to deal with this. Okay, the guys are not maxed out. They are gear 6, but still. I think I need some of the other space dudes. But they are kind of hard to get. At least for a free player. Wait a minute, that was the wrong one. Well, I don't know. 5 against 3 is not gonna work anyway. Yeah, this battle is a bit too hard. This one, it's actually in the title of the stream, Kiyomi. It's a LEGO Legacy Heroes Unboxed. I really like the game. Maybe it's because I'm a little bit of a LEGO buff. But I grew up with LEGO and yeah, it's kind of the same when I stream Looney Tunes. I like the, there's a bit of nostalgia in it. But I'm not nearly as strong in this game as I am in Looney Tunes. But it's a fun game, and if you do it, it's not very time consuming every day if you do it right. Some days you have to play quite a bit, but you can do it 10 minutes in the morning and the evening, and you're pretty much getting most of the rewards. Okay, I think I can kill this battle. I need some of the other space dudes, and those are a little hard to get. Let's have a look at space. Yeah, there's a Gorval would help a lot. But I think that's a pay only player, or not pay only, you can get it from gems and you get a lot of free gems, but you have to spend gems. I haven't seen any event for Gorval. Well, there's some time quest sometimes that gives a few pieces. But besides from that, Major Katovsky you can get from I think it's the Master Store or whatever it's called. No, that's yeah, or it's the Spaceman Jens. Yeah, Kiyomi, the game is free, but you can choose to spend money if you want to, but the game is free. It's like most mobile games, you can play as a free player, but if you want faster progress, you can pay. Let's see here, I think you can get Katovsky from the From the Master Store also. Yeah, Spaceman Jens and Kartoffelski is here. But you can only buy stuff here for overshot, so it's hard to get enough, and you want... Actually, there used to be a fourth one in this store. Did they remove the ones you already maxed out? No, not here. Didn't there... Wasn't there four tunes in the Master Store before? I think so. Anyway, all of these dudes are good, but it's hard to open. It takes a long time to open. Okay, so I don't think I'm getting any further in this one. But I can still replay for, let's see. The corner of the cop guy or the super wrestler, both of them are new dudes. I think this one you need 115 to open. This one 65. I don't know which one matters. If it matters, which one I go for. Both of them are good. But maybe we go for the one that you need less to open. And then we go for Super Wrestler after. Well, I won't open them today, but spend energy first on Corner of the Cop guy, and then every day you get more energy. Oh, three pieces, that's not bad. And then we can do this one. And the rest is... I have... Well, I don't have the Hot Dog Man, but you can farm him for yellow energy. And here... I have those two, but... Well, I also have the Hot Dog Man, actually, but I have those two, but they are very low. But you can farm them for normal energy. So let's just have a look. What did I go now? Oh, I got one more of these quests done. The event planner is basically spending energy in the event. The rewards are so-so. It's not spectacular. And I don't think you get enough free energy to get to the 1750. Yeah, you probably have to spend a little bit of gems. I kind of want to save my gems. Can I leave the link of the game? Android or... You mean to Play Store, I guess. I can find it, I guess. LEGO Legacy Play Store. Let's see if this works. I think this should take you there. Let me just put it in the chat. If you click that one, I think you get there. If not, then I don't know. But that's the Play Store link. But it's a fun game. So let's see, I have some yellow energy. Normally I actually farm tune pieces, but I ran out of blue level up things. So I decided to farm some of these instead. Actually, this is red energy, not yellow. The yellow I use for gear up most of the time. And right now I'm working on, well, two things. Commander Cole, but he needs... You need these things, which you get from a daily... Well, I think it's three times a week there's an event of weekly daily challenge, or whatever they call it, that you can get it. Then I need two more pizzas. Maybe we should get those. So See if I can get them. Just so it's ready. They are not dropping very often. Ah, let's just max loot it. See if we can get two pizzas. Three, okay, one too many. And the other stuff, you can actually farm this also, but I'm just, to save energy, I'm waiting for the gear challenge tree. Sunday, Monday and Thursday, so tomorrow and Monday, maybe I will get what I need there. Then I'm also farming gear for this dude here, Spaceman Reed. But that takes, you need these coffee things. And you can only do it 6 times a day, so it takes ages to get them. Kiyomi, you can't download the game. Maybe you need a different Play Store link. You try to just search for what I have in the title, LEGO Legacy Heroes Unboxed on your phone or tablet or whatever you play on. Just try to search for this. That's the name of the game. Well, I just put in the chat. Oh, I can actually... This is from the last event. I finally got Ghost activated. Of course, it has no gear or anything. I just built it, but it's a good one to get. It was a lot of work to get that one. I'm not gonna work on it now, but it's just... That one was one I wanted. I also want Slimer, but that's... Need a Ghostbuster event, and it's tough to get. But I'm missing these guys, so... Admiral No Sorts is from event. Spaceman Jens is from the Master Store, and Slimer is from the Ghostbuster event, and Gorvel is... I think you can only get them from the packs. I don't think there's an event. There's some time quest, but they only give a few pieces. And Corncob Guy and Super Wrestler are the two new ones in this update. 8 and 6 pieces. That's gonna take a while. And they cost a boatload of event currency. Normally it's like 900, I think. But these cost 2200. Okay, I can buy it one time. But I think I will wait until the event end and then see if I have enough to unlock something. It's running for quite a while, I think. 22 days, so maybe I'll get enough. Oh, I don't think I did this, but it's already maxed out. It's just extra pieces for the Master Store. Well, I think there might still be one. Lloyd isn't maxed out. But those are... So that was all the dailies and all that stuff. Then we have... This one is a bit different. It opens a level every day. So we are on level 7 today. Normally you go to excavation and then add some heroes for extra bonus, but that doesn't work on day 7. I usually cannot complete the last battles here. But let's see how far I can go. So this is max. These things are maxed out. The things you can get, it seems to be all maxed out. So we just do this for currency, so let's see. 44, 45, 45, 45, 45. So it doesn't matter which route I take. So I think this is still, after the last update, this is buggy, I think. Let's try to assign. Yeah, there's some bugs, so you're sent to the main screen. I hope they fix that soon, because this team selection is really nice. So I don't have to actually go and remember which cheat dudes I want. So now I have to actually set them manually. Let's go with that one and then take a healer. And then we go with the pirate ship. Yeah, Kiyomi, whatever it is. Hope I didn't kill your name too much. It's actually, I enjoy this game, and Yeah, as I said, it's not that time consuming. When if it's a work day, sometimes I just play 10 minutes in the morning, 10 minutes in the evening, and then you actually get all the rewards you need to get. You don't need to log in every 2 or 4 hours. The events can be quite time consuming, but you can do them when you have time. Like this one is running for 22 days, and then the next event starts in, I think, a few days before this one ends. There's a little overlap, at least sometimes. I wish I could beat the last battle in that event, the space battle. Maybe I'm doing it wrong with the space toons, I don't know, but I have a hard time making them win. Even the weekly recurring, I'm missing the last two battles. And in the ghost event that just passed, I'm missing, I don't know, three battles, I think. I don't get how to get them to work good. Hopefully we can get to the last battle here. Or complete all the battles here. This is the last day, so even if you haven't done it the other days, you can still play all the days in one sitting if you want to. So I like that the last day is on a Saturday instead of a Tuesday or Wednesday. So this is a level 45 team. Should be. Very easy for my pirate or explorer team, I guess it is. But it's actually good to get the overshots because it opens up, you can buy pieces that tunes that you cannot otherwise get. Well, there might be other ways, but mainly in the master store there's tunes that are hard to get. So this is castle and collectibles. Collectibles I'm not very good at. So that's actually okay, it's a castle team but with a hike in there. I guess I can live with that, so they can get some more healing. Should we put Majesto in? Maybe instead of King. Theo Gaming, you got Ghost at 7 stars. I just opened it. It's been a bit of a bane, but I haven't had the space. I just started building the space team a month ago. So at least I got him somewhere. The spooky team or whatever it's called is very, very low. But I want to continue. I want to max out my space team before I start working on something else. And I'm still missing a bit in the castle team. But still, it's. I know the gear is very. It can be very slow to progress in gear, but I still feel like I'm getting a slow progress all the time. I'm a little bit wondering sometimes in this game. The paying players, they must have maxed everything I have, so what are they actually doing every day? I assume that there's people that have all maxed accounts. Well, except for the new dudes. And I can see in my alliance there's lots of. If you look at the allies, there's lots of strong ones. Yeah, now we already are in a strong battle. What do we have here? We can recover a bit there. Opponents. So. Okay, that's manageable. That's actually a lot harder. So let's go this way. If you look at my guild allies here, 60,000 wrestler already. That's probably a maxed out super wrestler already. It's just open today or yesterday. But I already have a super wrestler, max ally. So there are some very strong playing players. But I think a lot of these guys I play with, first off, they were in beta. But they also come from another game. I know some of them from another game, so maybe that's why they let me join. Also, the ghosts are. Yeah, there's a lot of strong dudes here now. I wish there used to be a level 65 Slimer. Ah, there is one there actually, he's just not as high. But Slimer and Ghost are very good, and everybody seems to have a max out Scarlet. But the Super Wrestler I haven't seen before. Obviously. But already maxed out, I think. I don't know if it's fully maxed out, of course. I don't know the max out power, but that's a bit crazy. So there, someone is spending some money or gems or whatever. I guess you can get a long way with gems if you save them up. So let's see, what can we use here? Yeah, just go with these guys. I don't have Gorval yet. You couldn't get enough pieces. No, I have 16 pieces. What am I looking for? I'm looking for this dude. I wish I had Cold Gorval. That's a really good one, but yeah. Couldn't get the 65, 7. No, I don't want. I miss, if I can avoid it, I don't want to use a Guild Ally yet, because the last two, Battle 9 and 10, I probably need to use all of them. Usually it's something crazy. It shouldn't be too hard. Let's see. 8,000, that's a nice hit. So if Scarlet goes down, we are golden. Ouch! Hey, don't kill Heiger, then we need to restart. Put up the taunt. The good thing is you can restart as many times as you want, so now something went wrong, so you just restart and you don't lose your dudes. If you actually the damage carries over, but if you restart, nothing bad happens, except if you use a Guild Ally, you cannot use it again. So this, I think that was a little unlucky, so we just try again. Same team, no change. Theo Gaming, how many pieces did you have before that time quest? And I think the time quest only give like 5 or 6 pieces or something. Or maybe I missed something. 6,000, it was 8,000 last time. Easy now. About time. It's fully healed again, almost. I might need to enlist the high-hitting Guild Ally. Enough to bring the dots up, yes. Okay, I'm a little bit of trouble here. See how this goes. That was only 4,000 damage. That's nothing. Healing? No, 2 turns. 2 turns silent. Yeah, this is not going the right way, is it? Everybody's silenced. I need a friend here. A heavy healing friend. Maybe another team. No, let's just... it should work. A bit more damage. Super wrestler. Now let's save him. Let's take this Slimer dude. Should be enough. Hopefully. $10,000 and hopefully 8, only 5 this time. Come on. Yeah, that was the first heal. Only 3 more, and then got a heal for 10 now. Okay, 6. This is only 60%, yeah. Have healing right now, so it should be. I need to remove all these debuffs. What did you die of? Let's deal with him. 11,000 from the basic attack. Okay, that was impressive. 2 healers and Vila. Okay, that should be doable. Hopefully. Let's see him. I really want that Slimer dude. He hits so hard. This is, and this dude is level 60, so he isn't really maxed. The only thing, it was a bit too early to use him, I think. Hey, middle devil. You were at the start of the first stream, and then you are at the second one also. Different game though. Let's do this. I need another heal before the battle is over. If I can. I think should be one more in the other dude. No, don't kill him. Ah, I can taunt. Yes, that was another heal. So they are fresh for the next battle. The rest of the last stream, I had a lot of fun with the mini account. I beat a... the mini account is 100,000. I beat a 1.1 million and a 680,000 player in Silver Arena. Actually, I won 4 Silver Arena and got a second place on the mini account. It is now placed higher than the main on the leaderboard in Arena. I think that's a little bit funny. Need to pee. I actually, if with a little luck, I think I can get the mini account to top 500. The main, I don't think I can make it, but I hope it takes
another month before they change arena, then maybe I can get to top 50 with the Mini. That would be hilarious. There's a few things that have to happen right, but it's very, very possible. What was this level of these guys? 54-6 with. There's not a whole lot of. It's too dangerous to do an auto. Fifty-six, seven, 58, 56, so 55, 52. I need to end there, preferably. Ooh, that might not be possible. Yeah, I can't beat that. Slimer and Ghost and Ghostbusters and Basil and Villa, that's not possible. Yeah, okay, that's equally bad. But I can go the lower route. I can't get through that either. That I can probably beat. My goodness, these teams are nasty. But usually, I think I only got to beat the last battle in this stage 7 twice. And that was with a much weaker account, which is actually easier. But I didn't play this so much in the beginning. I ignored this expedition a little bit, which it gives a lot of good rewards, so it's not a great idea. But actually beating it now is super hard unless you have the, what do we call them, the whale dudes, the Slimer, the Ghost, Gorvel, Wu, the event dudes high up. It's really hard to get through this. Middle level, you want an arena break? Oh, it's the one fun thing in the game. Even though it's removing Scarecrow was still, I think that was that killed a little bit of the fun for me. Beating people with a common tune is always fun. I need to do this manually, so I'll be right back. but let's see if we can do this without a guild eye. We only have a 5 on this level, and I need at least 2 to get through level 9. So we need this dude in the back here dead. Yuppie, the reviver. That was a good hit. Come on, give me one more. Ah, heal. And taunt. Let's see if we can kill him fast. I got Yuppie on the counter. Cool. Then the battle should be easy. Yeah. Should be over. Middle level. Oh, you wanna make? How many casino stones you have? I am almost 400,000 now. Martini is almost caught up to me. I think he had 250 or something now. And we just spent 1 million of his. He really gains them a lot faster from cleaning both Cosmic and Danger Tower. Oh. Can we get an extra heal in before we finish this? Nope. But I think I'm gonna spend mine. Oh, you have 305. I have 391 and some green ones. I'm thinking I'm doing mine on a video. I just want to see how many views it gets. And 30,000 green ones. Yeah, I think I have 10. Actually, I don't remember. And I still haven't done a purple pull yet, so. And I have 3,000 of those only. So what was it I agreed with myself? I had to go the lower route, I think. Oh no, that's completely nasty. That's doable. Yeah, it had to be actually up and then down. This is gonna be hard. Someone told me that these, at least in stage 7, these are player teams taken from the arena. I don't know if it's true. Yeah, middle level maybe, but I actually need to use them now because I'm getting beaten up too badly now. I'm still facing stronger players and the opponents get stronger and it takes me so long time to save these. I think I've been saving for 3 months now, but yeah, I don't know, maybe. So we need to start with that one. 6,000, that was not that high. Oh, Captain almost dead. No, I think we need to save that heal. And he should heal himself, I think. Yes, okay. My goodness, I'm getting beaten badly. Someone hides Scarlet. So you woke up again. I need some help here. Goodness, I'm getting beaten badly. How then can I beat this battle? Now he's silenced and almost dead. already lost one dude and two of them are half dead. I think the thumbnail will have to say 400k. We'll see tomorrow, I don't know. I have some stuff I need to do with a couple of other YouTubers. Let's see how long time that takes. But this this battle is okay. This battle is more nasty. Yeah, this is gonna wipe me out. I will lose tunes before I get a move there. I need some more heavy hitter here. Ghost, maybe Slimer. Probably, okay, let's try with a ghost. Yeah, I might not beat this one. I could use Storm or something to remove the taunt, but it really have to happen in the right order. It's easy, much easier to say than do. That was not that hard. Ghost is almost dead. Really need to use this heal on Ghost. Remove all these things. I didn't remove all the debuffs. I got survived with a fraction of a health. This is game over also. Maybe this is just too hard for me. I don't know exactly what to do. They're fully healed again and I lost my healer. Maybe we'll just leave it here and kill one and then use another team. My goodness. Got one down. Still need to have an ally. I can't really choose the teams. I mean, the team selection doesn't work. No. S. Which one is it that's the right for these guys? I think it's Galactic Explorer. Don't delete my team. Okay, okay. Please fix that bug, Game Loft. It's actually. It's even worse having had the team selection and it doesn't work anymore than not having had it at all. Let's see if these guys can do it by themselves. Villain Sly, ah. 5-star. I spent 192 gold tickets and I got 2 jackpots. So that was horrible. I really hate that random stuff. So it hit 8,000. Nice. Let's see if we can. Oh, yeah, okay. We can revive him later if they kill him. $192 gold tickets was not anywhere near enough, unfortunately. I need this dude to not die. Ah, now they healed him and now he's dead. Now he's revived. I did 100 spins, middle level, so I should get 4 jackpots, I got 2. Died again. Revived again. Maybe I should replace him, I don't know. I think he works better if he was a little bit higher. Ah, died again. Come on, guys. Oh, who's gonna get that one? CF. 17,000 damage. No, that cannot be right. That must have been something with the numbers. He would die from 17,000 damage. Well, maybe not. Missed. Thank you. Now Scarlet will wake up. Missed again. My goodness. So now Ash is back. That's the main damage dealer. And she's fully healed again. And now he's dead. The healer is dead. It's probably not a good thing. 12,000 damage. My goodness, that was a good one. And now hidden again. I need to hit this one. So we can wake Scarlet up. Ah, okay, never mind. The reviver died. Need someone to help me. 5 times, that's 240, yeah. I had 150 tickets. Oh, close to. And I spent 21,000 gems for 90 more. Actually, I'm a little bit in doubt. I think I did it 5 times. And yeah, my math is off. That's probably because the Liga ban is removed now. Come on. So I need some heavy heater here. I want to use that super wrestler. I have 3 allies left, so we can use this dude here. Should be enough to take down Scarlet. S and Slimer. If they hit right, that's 20,000 damage. That should be enough. Where's Slimer on the picture? Okay, it's there. So let's see. Seven and five. Last time he hit for 12. Really? Please kill her. Before she get hidden or something else bad happens. Come on. Come on. Try to... the tank killed her. Thank you. Better heal the healer. Yeah, that's okay. That can be revived. Well, yeah, Raptalion. Okay, what was the name we agreed on? Loki Sylvester. Loki Sylvester. He is very good against damage immunity. I think he can take apart a hero team by himself, more or less. Come on, need healing. He's silenced. Give Ash some healing. It's interesting. I'm playing one game and we are talking about another game. Oh, this might hurt. Let's see who hits. Ah, okay, Sal should be able to take it. 14,000 damage. Are you? My goodness. I'm sorry, middle level. I'm not sure of what you mean. If you're talking about Loki Sylvester, I think the you can use the damage removal, damage shield removal in round one. I'm not sure if that's what you're talking about. Hey, how can there be three turns for the next revival? I need Sal back to life before the battle ends. Ah, okay. Now it's there. Now we just need to heal him up. Oh, it revived the borrowed tune. That's not good. That one dies anyway, or is not usable in the next battle. Need another revival. It says three turns, but I think it should be there next turn. If I can avoid killing that one. Please don't die. Taunt. It says three turns, but it actually works faster. It revived the wrong one again. My goodness. Without Sal, this team is broken. Or it won't work. Okay, I got through the battle at least. Then we have to put someone else. The castle team and the space team are still there. 62-7, and then we need and the castle team needs to be used here. They can't beat that. So we need to use the space team here. Think they will win this. Let's see. Yeah, Elias, you talked a little bit about your World of Mayhem videos. You should send me a link on Discord. I'm always curious what other people do. A lot of damage here. So this one needs to go on this one. That they should be able to. Lots of buffs. Hmm. Yeah, I have a feeling this is gonna be the last battle here. Kill him, then kill Diggity. Kill him. Thank you. Then I'll get wiped out, I think. See if we can take Captain down a bit. Okay, then they can figure out themselves what they want to do with the rest. Yeah, well, Elias, I think you have me on Discord, so send me a link to your channel. You cannot do it on YouTube, it blocks all links, because otherwise I get tons of spammers. Can I beat this? One against one. Now he has damage immunity. So maybe, but he keeps healing. Okay, so the next battle. That's castle, but I think I already wasted those guys. No, wait a minute. They should still be there. We go here at castle. It's the last day, so I cannot wait until tomorrow to deal with it. That's actually the right castle team. But I can't afford a guild ally, I think. Well, let's see if they can do it. Otherwise, I might have to use another ghost. I love this guild ally concept. Oh, Elias, that's fine, whatever it is. I'm not so interested in sports videos, but if you have some cool gaming content, then I'm interested. See, I don't think this. Yeah, maybe they can. There's not too much damage on the other side. It could be a half an hour battle. Okay, I already lost the dude or what? Okay, that really, let's just restart that. That was bad random. They are very high, so maybe it's too much for my little dudes. It's not a new account, it's been played since global launch. I did make it in beta, but I didn't play the game in beta because I didn't like it. I liked the Lego part of it, but the game was not very. It took ages to do anything. So I put it away, and then I saw the global launch, and then I started playing. So I think I played 3 days in the early beta and then decided I didn't like the game. But it's a much better now. See, yeah, that captain over there is a bit of a headache. No healing and double whammy. I need something that I can hit really hard, or a taunt remover. probably game over. Dodge, please. No, 11,000 damage. Elias, just make playlists so you can. Someone that just want to see gaming videos or a specific game can just look at the playlist instead of everything. I don't think there's anything bad in a channel having multiple different subjects. Just try to split it so it's easy for the viewer. I don't know if this is gonna be enough. Yeah, that's an easy way for people to find what it is they want to watch. So which one is this one, I think. Please kill it. 4-5, that was almost no damage. This is the last chance, I think. One more chance. Okay, the ghost died, but that's actually fine. Now I think they can do it. Well, they will win or lose. I will be right back. Hey, Timmy. So we got through one more battle, and that's probably the last I can do. So this one was the less evil one. Yeah, this is even harder. This is impossible. It's all attackers. And then Super Wrestler. The new dude. He have to carry the entire team. So this is impossible. I'm probably gonna lose a tune or two before I start. Yeah, that was two down. Yeah, I can't beat this. These last battles, ooh, missed. They're generally impossible. Missed again, so let's see what he can do. Should have a taunt. Missed again, okay. Maybe it's not my day today. Can we hit something? The idea was to kill them with AoE attacks, but I don't think that's gonna go well here. 11,000 heal on Slimer? Yeah, never mind. Never mind. The seventh day of this is really hard. One day when I get Ghost, Slimer, Woo, and my goodness, that was a complete wipeout. At least I got Ghost open now. Yeah, that's it. So we should have a bit more energy. These fancy creepers. Nope. None, okay. So what does the replay cost in here? It's the corn cup. Dude, done that. Super Wrestler. I think that dude is really, really strong. But it's unlikely I will get him. So have a look in the event store. I've got enough to buy five pieces of corn cob or Super Wrestler. But I think I will wait until it ends. Or further into the event. It's 23 days event, so have to wait and see which one is close to get to open. So what is missing? The two new guys, Corn Cob and Super Wrestler. Gorvel, I don't think have events. Time Quest, I don't think I ever seen a Gorvel event, but there was a Time Quest where I could get a few pieces. Slimer is from the Ghostbuster event. Spaceman Jens is from the Master Store. Admiral No Such is from the event with Lai. At least I got the ghost open. Trying to get all the dudes open. It's not that often new minifigures come out. Few things now. Nah, I don't want to equip them. Maybe I will mess up the other guys. That will happen next week automatically, and those are ready. So he will be gear 7. This is gonna take a very long time to get, I think. I need these coffee things. I need 25, and you have 6 chances a day. That requires a lot of patience. That tournament thing, I'm kind of curious about. I think it's an alliance thing. And with all the super strong players in my alliance, that might be good rewards. I cannot beat the number 287 guy, but maybe this one. Well, maybe not actually. It's almost the same team. It's just slightly stronger. Yeah. No, it's not gonna go my way, I think. Maybe. All the debuffs gone. Using the Scarlet instead of Alliance, which is a good idea. My Scarlet is just not upgraded yet. And then he's using the Forbidden Island set, which is better for this. Maybe she dies here. Okay, let's see. 2 turns of taunt and 10 debuffs. Healing maybe? Nah, he's silenced. Everybody's silenced. Ooh, he dodged one. And the game kind of froze. I need a healing. Oh, that was bad. Please counter him to that. Almost. I can get the captain down before that he gets healed. Maybe I have a chance. Okay, so they have one more damage dealer. almost dead. So close. Okay. Two healers against a damage dealer and two healers. This is I'm not sure. It should be a win, I guess, but it's gonna be close. So remove all the debuffs. Hopefully I get the super skill of the Redbeard ready. One more turn. He got healed, but they don't do so much damage. Ah, he's not dead. Ah, healing again. This might be a long battle. Dodge. That's not exactly what I wanted. Oh, he's fully healed. Actually, this might be never ending. Oh. Remove these debuff things. Now he fully healed himself again. Okay. I think this is gonna take a while. Someone have to get lucky. Healing, and then the other healing is ready. Maybe this can do it. Yes, 12,000. Okay, so the arena works. If you beat him, you move up, take his position. And I guess he moves down one. So I gained 20 places or something on the leaderboard. I'm actually a little bit lower than usual. Usually I'm at around 280. I don't know, but I need to get to... It doesn't really matter. As long as I stay in top 500, I get the same reward. Until top 100, which I have never been. The lowest around number 200. I seem to always stay in top 500. So that's what gives you your daily rewards. The individual battles doesn't really give much more than honor. So, maybe that's it. Let's see here. So, how much gain? What is that? 13,000 awesomeness in this. I really want to get all these dudes that can star up. Especially the ones that I actually can go to. There's quite a few that can go to 7 star. But you don't get the overshots or the extra, the currency for the master store before you take them up to 7-7, but, or 7, sorry, 7th time. But like Vera, she has 49, that's 490 pieces currency in the master shop. Fitness instructor have 210, businessman have 560. I need that currency to buy Spaceman Jens. But it costs so much gold. Actually, in this game, your gems, the most important thing maybe to use them for, this is frozen. This gold. But you should only do it when you have the Mr. Moneybag timed quests, and they are, I've done both of them. This one. 3 days to spend that much energy. I don't think you get that much. don't actually know the blue energy, event energy. I don't know the recharge time. But it's too many gems to spend. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this LEGO stream. I don't do it that often, but the game is definitely worth playing. And not that time consuming if you just want to do it for fun. 10 minutes in the morning, 10 minutes in the evening, and that's enough to get a decent account over time. So thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed the stream. And if you did, chances are your friends will also, so please spread the word and Mandagar out.